did that bird even come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor said to roost on the island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle. Or at least, none that I'm aware of.
Nature's finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. It didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go. Thank you.
take over.
Feel the heat!
To his last bar of health.
Take the lead.
Keep it together.
I got it. Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn! Bring it home!
Take it over. Deal with that.
Follow my
takeover.
Yeah! Out to it!
Let's do this. Keep it together.
Leave it to me.
Now,
take this!
Keep it
it together.
Why now? Bring in the heat!
Take it over. Don't overdo it.
Ready when you are.
Not need this.
Go for it.
Need my help, do you? Damn, it hurts, don't you? Got this.
My turn. Take the lead.
You're up.
All right! Watch and learn! Bang, bang! I'm counting on you!
Let's finish this. Do your thing. Don't overdo it.
You ready?
Let's do this. Deal with that.
You need me.
Hang back. It's on you.
Leave it to me.
Let's go.
Keep it together.
About damn time! See ya! Check out this shit right here!
Wisdom. Oh.
keep it together.
Follow me. Go for it.
Take on you.
You ready?
Yeah, I'll do it. So now. Come on.
Only the strong survive.
Thank you.
look at that! Another Chocobo Ranch! I wonder where the owner's hiding.
You didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
He what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocopack. I'm Gabe, by the way. Owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself. Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos? Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you. The parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb. Heard by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll. For roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
Not can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
Huh. That jerk. Whatever. I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the chocobos.
Will ya? Take the lead.
Get together.
All right! Watch and learn!
Got it?
I've got something just for you!
Get ahead of ourselves. Good bird.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Can I help you?
We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Rise and shine! Get up, sleepyhead! Come on, please!
The voice of an angel. I'm gonna dream sweet dreams tonight. Do you wanna get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
Thank you.
Boom, hell!
Not looking good. Keep it together. Go for it.
Yeah! I'll do it. It's over. Want some more? Got a whole heap of lead with your name on it. Bring in the heat. You got this.
I got it. Right. Don't overdo it.
We need a punch.
Keep it together.
About damn time! Stop it now!
Let's do this. Deal with that.
You ready?
It's my turn! Bring it home!
Hang back. You're mine.
Come on!
going in.
Just like that, okay?
Thank you.
on you.
Take over.
I'm up for anything. I know you can
hang back.
You're out of luck. You're gonna burn.
Take your leap.
Indeed, keep it together.
Love you. I'll make that.
Leave it to me.
Here we go.
Finish it.
I'll end this.
Thank you.
deal with that.
Let's go.
Leave it to ready.
I got this. Keep it together.
Take over.
Need my help, do you? How'd you like that, Kura?
My turn.
Got that. Got that.
Special delivery.
Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, Name's Freddy. So what was it you needed again? Gabe and I, we go way back. Comrades in arms. You'd never know it now, but he used to ride front and center in the Chocobo Cavalry. We scoured every inch of these mountains, hunting for Shinra units and attacking them when they least expected it. Some close calls, too. Don't know how we survived. We fought tooth and nail for ourselves and the Republic, but wasn't enough. Now I'm just hoping to live out the rest of my days in peace. Frankly, I'm not doing much of anything. Other than thinking about the war, that is. This used to be a shelter, you know? One of the few safe spots during the air raids. A lot of folks lost their lives. Good, decent folks. Can't bring back the dead, but least I can do is sit here and pay them my respects. Junon versus Shinra. Before your time. You didn't think all those buildings demolished themselves, did you? Anyway, I fought in the Republic Army. And let's just say it wasn't pretty. Got our asses handed to us. And what you see now is all that remains. Oh, yeah. You did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do. And that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's definitely gonna need him at some point.
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. Like catching some Z's, for one. So if we're all done here...
From your good friend Freddy.
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage and take better care of your chocobos.
Well, twist my arm, why don't you? All right, little lady. It's a deal.
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Whew. Good as new. Oh, I gotta say, that old dog really outdid himself this time. Hell of a job. Don't think my carriage has ever looked even half this good. Appreciate it, kids. I could finally get the business back up and running again.
That's great. But before we head out, I just want to ask one more thing. If we hadn't shown up, would you have even tried to give your birds a better life?
Maybe.
I see. But I get it. Shinra's a big company, and what they say goes. I can't blame you for being too scared to fight back.
Hey, I ain't scared of those sons of bitches. Not one bit.
Oh? Then why'd you shut down the business?
It's like I told you, my carriage broke. And getting the parts to fix it sounded like a real hassle, so... So there you have it. I just let it go.
How responsible.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't have been so quick to throw in the towel. You happy? Starting today, I'm giving this job my all. I'll stock up on parts so I can keep the carriage moving and make sure my birds never get bored again.
You hear that? Then the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself, ain't she?
Everything above us. Below is under Juno.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Vegas, Shinra's always gotta have someone to stomp on. It's their friggin' MO.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts. A woman who could turn you in and be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
Half a million?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Any guys in black robes pass through?
Not that I saw. Did see some black suits, though. Two guys and a girl. Looked pretty tough.
Well, well.
They made a beeline right for the elevator.
Now we're talking.
No, don't even think about it. In case it isn't obvious, upstairs is Shinra turf. And the same goes for the elevator as well. Don't ask me what, but the company's got something big planned up there, and security is tight. You start anything? Anything at all? And there will be consequences.
With more servers.